did look pretty good.
That's the company, Live by Get in my house.
Great job.
Yeah.
I don't know.
billet aluminum, round tube, steel factory wheel, 17 and 18 front, 7
Gogo in the center, nice polished aluminum center, and the river steering column, silk steering column, so it's going to give you additional room up and down, all the factory room, that pad, all the right now, the stereo, the stock engine, and then the gauge. It looks like they belong in the 25, but they're not. Willow opening trim on the side, rocker moldings, mirrors, moldings around the windshield, the crew,
Avery Dimensions. The color is going to be called Roaring Thunder. The color will change as you walk across the car. So the black is going to be Timber Black by OEM, and then the gray is going to be a gloss metallic gray by Avery. Here I have the NPTM7 wheels. The sizing is going to be 18 by 9.5, and the offset is going to be plus 78. For brakes, I have the OEM SPI, the brake.
So with this suspension, you decided to go with rides. You have the front suspension by using your stainless steel torque kit. Front mount intercooler kit kind of cools the intake temperatures down a little bit.
For the front bumper, I did do a bumper cut to give the